Just the front fascia left on it right now. She'll probably be gone. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that building right there was probably built long before this other. I'm figuring 1800s. And then it was added on to. I'll bet those outback buildings back there were built at the same time this building was built. As that does look newer. Not much left. She'll be gone by the end of the week. What weather and time destroy, man destroys more.